How to fix broken or not working power switch button of PC. Cable main power SW. Now disconnect cable main reset SW. Reset cable and power port. Now our reset button becomes power button. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.